bollocks. It's just not in so pouch. Shit, listen. I'm trying to figure this out. Man, throw that over the back. My name is Stas. This is Fresh D Design 360, baby. Let's go.
See you.
So say hello in Turkey. Hola, that's how we say hello in Spanish. Namaste, that's how we say hello in Hindi. Xin chào, that's how we say hello in Vietnamese. Ni hao, that's how we say hello in Chinese. Yo, all the Jamaicans out there, wagwan. Hello, hello is in English as you know it. Merhaba, so we say hello in Turkish.
Konnichiwa,
I say hello in Japanese. Oyenki desu ka, so we say how are you doing in Japanese.
Apikesina,
so you say how are you in Hindi.
Ni hao mo,
I say how are you in Chinese. And you know, wagwan. I say hello in Jamaica. Bonjour. Hello in French.
Comment allez-vous?
You say hello in French.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
To the valleys and the terrains of the Appalachian Mountains, through the winding turn and curves and the monstrous hills, Great Smoky Mountain, into the town and the small surrounding city of this historic land, with many history of the place and its people. It's also a place that many ethnic groups call home. People at corners of the world have somehow find their home here in the Smokies, which transform each and everyone to be a part of the core of a town, a city, a state, and a country. How remarkable is this story? A multi-race and gender is a part of our daily success. It's an unbelievable diversity sculpture in this place of beauty, character, and love. Welcome to the time of the day where we can think back in this minute and on this time with these words. That enlighten the free gift of life despite our challenges. This is not only for one. This is for all, and I feel as if this is bigger than myself, but it will be bigger than the person who shine light on this and open the gate for this, for the world to see, discover that it was bigger than themselves and millions needed to hear it. So, thanks each and everyone out there. This is Fresh D Design. My name is Taz. Thank you for your patience. Before I go, I wanted to say, the searching question of life searching question that we sometimes are asked, the ambitious question, what do you want to be? In the moment of that answer that you give, in that moment, you just basically base that question on your community, on the kids that's in your class at that minute, that is the community. So you base the question on the significant growth of your community when you give an answer. But throughout our journey is when we really come alive with the right answer to the question. Because in the midst of that classroom, when you ask our parent, when you ask the question of who you are, in those very minute, in that very moment, you just based it on the growth of your community, the growth of your neighborhood. Because everyone that's sitting in your classroom is the community. Everyone in the community is in the classroom. The fire, the police, the teacher, the businessman, the desk clerk, the postman, the grocery stores, they're all right there in the classroom with you. Still searching for their answer also, and still trying to answer their questions. But the free gift of life, like, you would discover it more without, like, you discover who you are as you continually strive into the privilege of this life. You eventually find and answer the question sometime without you even knowing it. But we grow to understand and we grow to achieve, just like success and anything else, achieve not just the words but what's beyond the words. Because in the midst of a lot of people who achieve greatness, the words did not matter that much to that point, to that period. The words came after the accomplishment and after the successes I achieved. However, I just want you to keep in mind, each one has their own unique intelligence. And you will search for the question when you think about, you search for the answer once you think about the question, and you will eventually find it, as how you find that free gift of life is important and a privilege that we have at this time and this moment with each other. My name is Staz. I will catch you later, and thanks for streaming with me. Hope you have a wonderful evening.